Yeah. Hey, my peeps. It is the Goose Man coming back at you with Panzer Corps, a grand campaign on Amiens, ultimate difficulty. This is the French campaign, and I'm not planning on keeping this. I did reload that last turn because I got a lousy hero, and even if I'm not saving it, I can't bring myself to get lousy heroes like that. So yeah, I removed him. Yeah, I was setting you up, but spotting on this one just sucks. Let's try this. Boom. Boom. Yeah, I'll let you take it. Tank right here. I just can't work this out. Let's remove you from the picture. Good. Yeah. Bomb you here. Swing you. Keep working on wailing. I think I'll keep that there. Keep you here. So I'm going to take you down. But I'm not gonna. Yeah, like that. Elite. If I can get him to come out, that'll be worth it. No, because then I'll be swing. Just ammo. Stay. Stay. Let's see what they do. Let's bomb you with you. Let's bomb you with you. You. Beautiful. Ammo. Oh, I forgot to save. Oh, shoot. Better save. I'm not sure I'm gonna keep that. I might go back. You're fully loaded. You are going to die. I'll think about moving you. This is getting surrendered. Oh man, what I wouldn't give for a... recon. Boom. Let you get the kill. Thing I can see you. You move. Come on. You move in. Now we're gonna blast you. Do I have any more planes? Stupid. You. Full ammo, even if it's a bad day. Come on. Michael. It's beautiful. That's just a thing of beauty. Chance. Ammo. Set you up, ready to go. Set you seizing grand vessels. They get 8 nuts. I got them set up. mass destruction. Seize. I'm just gonna go here for ammo and here for ammo. No. Here for ammo. No. Here for ammo. Stay. Alright, let's see what they do. See, I went. That was a day. Ammo, at least to get 5. You should get 5. You should get full. You should get full. It's the advantage of having them in. I'm gonna buy one extra elite. Give them full up. I say this at the beginning. Crap. Yep. Yep. This is an opportunity. Oh, I really want to get better here. But I better not put you here. I'm not sure you were the best to bring out to maximize. You don't need to go back, you don't need to go back, and you don't need to go back, but you can come here. Yeah, this I'll stay here, ready to bomb. In case they move there. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. Stay. 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 And I'll restart this turn if I screwed it up. So good. Oh my gosh. I can live with that. I'm gonna save this, but I'm gonna try it a different way and see if another way would make more sense. So this is the last one I saved. Save it right here, so I can reload this one and try it one more time. Because obviously coming up is not wise. Thank you. I don't think staying there is wise. But there's something right here. So setting up for possible counterattacks is extremely wise. You go land, you move here, you come here, and you come here. That I think is best. Albert Kircher, one reg. Shoot. I was gonna buy one elite for you. I mean, sorry. I wanna buy an elite. Cause I think that's wise. I think having him fully stocked is a good idea. I don't think keeping him here is a wise idea. Supply. Yeah, like that. Okay. And you move up. One reg. You get replacements. And you... I think putting you in this area, where should I put you? Nope. You get replacements. You come up here. So you're gonna go right here. And you come up here. Hopefully I get a counterattack. Yeah. This, and this. Now, that I think is a better setup. Let's see. Dang it, didn't ambush. Yeah, but no pain. I see four surrenders here. Shoot, I still think I could set it up better. Sorry guys, I wanna unlock this code. There's a code to this. It's like a puzzle. You have to do it right. And that to me wasn't right. Because I wanna catch some of them off guard, and you being You be in here. Dude. Supply. Rush. Rush. Oh, God. God, I wish I could put you right there. Think right there will work. Supply. All right, let's try this again. No, you. Right here. I think I'll catch somebody off guard. We'll try this. Ambush. That sucked. Obviously, I can't keep this. This is stupid. I think the other way was the best. The way where they didn't attack anything, that was... Sorry, guys. This I don't consider safe scumming. I consider this unlocking a code. Supply. You come up here. Supply. Come up here. Supply. Up here. I surprise someone. I'm going to try supply. Boom. 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 And if I have to fly him up there, fine. All right, let's see what they do on this one. That I can live with. Any more? That sucked. Let's see, I can't do that. Okay. I'll figure this out someday. I've done very well up until this point. This is all given. I need to do this. 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 And this. And this. Okay, those are all givens. That is what I'm going to save. So I'm not redoing that crap again. Now, something comes right here. Great ambush opportunity for you. This is another great ambush opportunity. I'm gonna try it like this. Supply. You come here. Supply. You come here. And you, unfortunately, will not get anything. Yep. Let's see if this unlocks it. Good. Good. Enough. You piece of crap. Call that good. How can you call that good? Because that's as good as it's gonna get. And time for force surrenders. You are getting force surrender. I'm gonna just wail on these. Yeah, but that's going to be next time. Because I did 7, 8, 9, yep. Alright, if you like, comment, please subscribe, and all the blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.